Philosophy, as I understand it, concerns itself with answering questions with questions rather than giving out answers. This way it shows new ways with which to view problems, moreover emphasizing that the road to the goal is more important than the goal itself. For most people, this is like getting stuck in a traffic jam, since one is required to think rather than memorize facts. This is my assumption as to why most people like to call bullshit on philosophy.